There's only two types of guys out there.